enthusiastic pirate screaming, in fact.
They're the screamingest pirates on the high seas.
Richmond, home of the screaming pirates.
Don't get ahead of us.
Somebody's already dipping into the curtain of armor.
No, I'm not going there. We need you to be our pirate crew, and when we cue you, get let forth with that same piratical R, like this.
R!
Hit us two times.
R!
Hit us pi times.
R!
All right, there be no rounding in Richmond.
That's what it says on the license plate, anyway.
We'll practice one last time.
Arr!
Thank you. It's been our pleasure performing for you. We're calling Storm. This last song is called The Captain's Wife's Lament. Ship sailing to harbor after 15 months at sea. The captain hit the tavern with his crew of 53. That's you.
Arr!
Give me an R. What's that spell?
Arr!
Yes. Everyone passes the pirate SAT. It's part of no pirates left behind. A few teachers in the office. A few teachers in the audience as our Wiggles cover band. You by the letter
R
and by the number
R.
Tis an irrational number. Tis an irrational crew. It's also brought to you by the plural state of being
R
and the gerund
R
and the fifth book in the Game of Ice and Fire series. Game of Ice and Fire. You mean the books like George R. Martin? Tyrion Lannister is my favorite.
What about R?
No nerds in the audience.
R. Hodor!
No nerds in the audience is my Limp Bizkit cover band. We'll come back to it. Pass. After bringing up their pay, they staggered through the town. But all the inns and public houses turned the sailors down. Dejected are.
Arr.
Ooh, y'all are trained in the thetar. Let's put you through your pirate paces then, emotion-wise. Give us a thoughtful, pensive arr. Give us a drunken arr. Give us a surprised R. Give us a confused R. Give us a Scooby-Doo R. Lucas, put that one on the copier, didn't you?
Put that one on the copier as my Nickelback cover band.
Probably some cool cars.
Get them back!
Just picture Nickelback driving around these tiny but awesome cars.
Like a Ferrari!
Oh,
Did you ever want to be able to just drive bumper cars around the streets?
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I picture when I hear electric car.
Just make the grid.
It's so awesome.
Going backwards would be a pain in the ass.
Good luck parking.
Where were we? Ah, yes, in the middle of a song. Four lines in. Dejected arm. The captain said, "Fear not, me lads, you all can come with me. I live just around the corner, and you all can stay for free. Hopeful R! What kind of socks do you like, miss?
R!
What state be we in?
R!
Arkansas? Somebody's lost. Our answer is Virginia!
R!
Who is your favorite droid?
R!
Your favorite movie?
Star Wars!
And your least favorite character from... Not only do I never have to finish that question, I rarely even need to start it. Who's your favorite captain of the Enterprise? Amazing, you all chose the same one. Fargers. This car is not quite ancient.
What?
Your medication will be waiting for you just outside this corner.
A random selection of consonants and vowels is
my talking heads covered in. Yeah.
I was going to go Pearl Jam, but I don't care better.
Every show. Jesus. Which is my Grateful Dead cover. Come on, eat cleansing water. Let it out.
We're gonna let you have that one.
We walked into that one. One for free. Just watch yourselves.
Caesar.
A whisperer. I need a little help on this one, folks.
Hold up the coffee.
That's this year's.
He's involved.
Douchebag and cough hand. That's like the worst vaudeville act ever. I'm gonna say it's like a shitty crime series on ABC.
Douchebag, how many are in the house up ahead?
Says his own name. Douchebag only says his own name as my prince comes back. I don't care if you didn't think that was funny. That was an us moment. Alright, here we go. You know what? You can't do it when we do the count off now. You yours, yours up. This is as close as we're going to get.
What?
And a dog yelp, apparently.